33-year-old Laura Thompson of Hensel, North Dakota, is facing drug trafficking charges in Pembina County. Photos from the scene here from an iNews viewer. According to court documents on Monday, the Grand Forks Narcotics Task Force, the Pembina County Sheriff's Department, Highway Patrol, and North Dakota Parole and Probation conducted a search of Thompson and her vehicle. They allegedly seized 13 items of drug paraphernalia, including two digital scales with residue, multiple unused baggies, 5.7 grams of meth, 28 grams of psychedelic mushrooms, and $1,803 in cash. Laura Thompson has been charged with four felonies: possession with intent to deliver meth, possession with intent to deliver a hallucinogen, and two counts of possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.